Hello again, YouTube. I'm Games and Coffee, and today we're playing Starbound. Yeah, buddy. I've worked ahead a bit, done a lot of side stuff, like gathering the steel necessary for the next mission, which we are going to play in this. Oh my god, did you just fall in love with the penguin? That's weird, dude. That's weird. So we can do our new mission, which we will get from that dude. So now we can explore Alice's environments, which is nice. Which means we can travel to... ouch. You goddamn stupid bird. So let's go to the back to our ship. I wonder, can we forge a weapon out of this nice steel? Steel skewer. It's nice. Tomahawk. That sounds nice. Oh, we'll take it. Sold. 23, 110, 21. That's superbly better than what we are carrying right now. It just simply does not swing that fast. But it'll have to do. Let's go do our mission. Missions. Arceus mining facility. Yeah, we have full steel. And that reminds me of RuneScape back in the olden days. Which is kind of funny that I'm saying that, because there is, what is it called? Old school server. Okay, I'm not liking the looks of this. Oh dear. Having lights on, please. Nope, nothing in the trash can. No, nothing to drink. No. I don't like seeing nothing, people. What can I make now? Minus door. Ah. Finally, some light. You know what? We're going to take this all with us. Oh wait, we can't because... Nah. My mistake. Okay, so that one didn't go very well. Even though I'm wearing full steel and stuff. Yeah, redeploy. Because we need those FTL engines. Just in case you don't know what FTL stands for, it's faster than light. Considering most of my viewers on YouTube notice. Oh my god. It's one of those things again. Oh crap. Did I have a gun? I did have one. I had one in my goddamn locker on my ship. Why did I forget it? Because I'm stupid. Now this is go going to be... I want to push... protect... No, 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 no. Oh, no, you don't. Ouch. Come on, start the Sky Tamer. You can do it. You love that stuff, yours. I don't have any more stake now. Iron any day, people. Iron any day. Ooh. Well, that was a... Exactly, that's what I want to have. A gun. Way to save the dispense of these unpleasant creatures. Oh no, you don't. Good. We're still alive. We're lasting longer than last time anyway. Thank you. Yeah. Sorry dude, but I don't believe you. Mind me. Nice. Double teaming. Come on, kill him. Ah, obvious. Go use a flare in the darkness. Yep, good figure. Done. No. Can we quite adapt that to getting around those nasty creatures? I don't want to go down there, but I have to. Oh dear. Oh, I don't want to. Recharge, excellent. Nothing over here. Crap. Ouch. More bandage. Chop chop, motherfucker. More light is always better. Going through my bandage like a madman. Do I have more of those plant stuff? Probably not. Oh, I can make so much more. Got him. that really that powerful, but okay, so those are the Aqueous crystals, whatever they're called. Ouch, 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 ouch. Come on. Done for. It's that meat spewing weird ass attack. Buddy, thanks, miners. Not much. No, I prefer this one. This one is, I think it's better. See, at least I can see his face. Now I feel one with the miners. Something spawned there. As long as it's my imagination, everything is alright. No, I don't. I'll try to find one. Ooh, that looks like something interesting. So far, but so close. You know what? I think we'll end the video here. Thank you for watching. I hope you've liked this video. If you've liked it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. See you later in the next video, in which I plan to finish this mission and screw those son of bitches over.